Protoss. About my level. I'm unranked. This is my warm-up game, so I guess I'm not splitting. So I'm not gonna do an anti-cannon rush build.
Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
In fact, I think I'll just play standard.
We require more minerals.
I've also never played against this particular barcode before. Unless this is a new account, of course.
We require more.
We're not gonna pull early. Go make the hatch at a normal good time.
Not enough minerals. We require more minerals. We need more monies.
Minerals.
A little concerned that there's no probe here right now, to be honest. Here he is.
We require more minerals.
No cannon rush. Yeah, not a camera, so I'm sending the OV out. There's the probe, went home, cool. We didn't overreact, and got a decent opening.
Insufficient vesting.
Stargate, okay. I didn't see when this started, but there's no chrono on it.
A new queen has emerged.
Made a zealot, so I don't have to do anything. He's not making another unit. It's a void ring. Okay, so we're diving and we're bringing this overlord back. Gonna make a couple of things now. My speed's gonna finish. I wanna go across the map.
A new queen has emerged.
Oh, you know, actually, I forgot. We need to go back into gas and get overlord speed. And we see an overlord now.
We must spawn more overlord.
That is now the play we do.
Evolution complete.
Spawn more speed right on time.
Not enough energy. Need more energy. Whoa. Your forces are under attack! Not enough energy.
Twilight.
Need more energy. You're engaging the opponent. You need more mineral. A new queen has emerged. Eight minerals at a time. A new queen has emerged. Whoa! Need more energy. Your forces are taking damage. We must place that on creep.
Thank you.
not Vespian gas.
It's Vespian tasteless.
We must spawn more overlords.
We require more overlords.
Spawn?
Your warriors are in
our columns. Okay, good.
Unacceptable command.
Let's just go hydras out of this then.
We need more monies.
Minerals.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. Your forces are taking this. Our forces are under attack.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. You have not enough minerals.
Money.
We require more overlords. Kay. Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
We're gonna wait for this. I got overlord speed. I got it way later than I meant to.
We must spawn more overlords.
Spawn more overlords.
Plus one's gonna finish, and we're gonna go.
Not enough Vespian gas.
Mutation complete.
We need more money.
Minerals. Mine more minerals.
Gold base here? Nope.
Not enough.
Evolution complete.
So this was, I thought it was going to be like Void Ray charge lot, and it kind of was, and it kind of wasn't, because it was like weak. Well, I think it was that actually, and he didn't commit to it when he saw how prepared I was. But also, like, it was just so obvious what he's doing, because he makes the Stargate right there. Makes this, oh, that's fine, that's right. Then he makes the Twilight right next to it in the wall. So all I had to do was run Lings up and see what he was making. There's nothing hidden in the main. could have ran those drones back a lot sooner. Oh, he did not have a warp prism over here, so this was the whole attack. I handled that split pretty well. Yeah, and here's the warp prism. It's so late. Just like the saturation on his third is so late. Second robo so we can pump out immortals. It goes into storm. Storm I think was a good play. I think my dodging was pretty on point. But then he lost everything. I just had more. GG.